50 individual shareholders of Toshiba Corporation sued the Japanese conglomerate in Tokyo on Monday, seeking 301.99 million yen, $2.45 million in damages after the firm's stock plunged in the wake of a multi-billion dollar accounting scandal. The lawsuit against the company, as well as three former chief executives and two chief financial officers, comes as Toshiba shares hover about 40% lower than their value before the company questioned its accounting in early April.